Break in South Tulsa. Two News viewers sent us this photo of what it looked like on 55th Street shortly after 1 o'clock this morning. This is what it looked like by the time crews got there. We're working to get more information. A huge geyser of water. As soon as our calls are returned, we'll let you know. And if you live in that area and don't have any water right now, send us a tweet to let us know.
Well, today is day two of an annual event in Tulsa, Mayfest.